They didn't really fall, but recently only like
below lah.
Below the some lah, but recently like yesterday I keep apply the medication like much better lah. For like see here got that one.
You normally contact on the floor.
Yeah, then
on the road. You don't go to the road, no.
Then like you see the dry skin all peel off already, like all dry out already. So you can see that it's only like just the, squeeze all the
in the digital cyst we call it. Front one.
Can see the front.
Yeah.
Turn
the head.
Okay, this side. This side also. Now this door is very active, goes downstairs, right? Okay, so it goes downstairs. Sometimes it injured.
Yeah.
Recently I had another dog, similar problem. So
okay.
It's been biting in between.
Oh, okay.
A similar golden retriever.
This one dried already.
So surprisingly, this is the second one, golden retriever. So.
Mm-hmm.
And so the solution is to shave out all the hair.
Okay,
and then wash it, you know, like.
Yeah, I was going to bring her grooming also. That's why I want to do everything.
Okay, then the other one here is considered a pressure sore.
Mm.
Even licking the elbow.
Yeah, she also like
pressure
sore
elbow.
Like bleeding.
So the owner didn't notice it or what? So licking until it's black and hairless. So the other side has.
Oh, just like this one when she have the skin problem, it's already stuck out there. Like it's been some time, but it's not. Not itchiness, only like recently like he keeps scratching.
Oh, he's still scratching and
licking. Yeah, only like this part, last time like this part only. It's very small, but now like he scratches until this area.
This is an elbow sore, just like on the rough floor. Many dogs have it.
Yeah.
Then you see you saw the other vet, so the vet gave the medication. What medication is that? 4 years old, the teeth is quite good actually.
I always brush the teeth.
Yeah, very good, the teeth. All also good, man. He always brush his teeth. Okay, so the vet gave the medicine.
Yeah, this is the last year August.
For the
When she have nothing, she getting better, then I'll stop everything. So I keep some. So it's only like this. This one is for the one that when shower, right, you pour 1 cup to pour 1.5 liter of water, and just after shower, right, just pour on top of
it. It become white color.
It's a white color one.
Maybe it's probably the Amitrox wash.
Yeah, this one is to wash her. Like, because I think this is quite useful for her. You know, last time she take a lot of medication like the stop itchiness one, but it's like making her very hungry and she very eating her own shit.
Those are stupid.
Yeah, then I don't mind when she hates her shit, then I'll stop that one. I ask the doctor don't give that one. Then he asked me to apply this one.
Okay, so this one, the second one is a white color
BB
one.
BB cream lah, the man. Yeah.
BB is called. Yeah. I don't know what BB.
Yeah.
But BB benzoate and BB. This is probably Amitrox wash.
Okay,
so what do you want to do now? Because
do you have any antibiotic for her and only any cream? Because this cream I think only left like that. So maybe you have any suggestion that
what do you use this cream for?
For
benzoate.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you use it to
because it's like hot spot. I don't know whether this is hot considered as hot spot. No, right.
This is a more anti mite. Right?
Yeah, anti mite. Oh, because last time you used to have mite.
So is it effective?
I think it's okay lah. You see the hand. It's like getting better lah, but I just need to shave her hair lah.
Okay, just shave her and wash her.
Wash her,
so he doesn't want steroids. So all he wants is just some wash, right?
Yeah, wash cream.
And then shave bot.
Yeah, correct.
Bot.
Yes.